All right, for proper alignment for the 300 blackout piston kit, you need a maximum dimension for your gas port on center at 3.97 plus 0 minus 23 thou, or 0.023. If you are outside of those dimensions, the piston kit will fail. The rod most likely will bend in either situation. So it's extremely important to verify the placement of your gas port from your barrel extension ring, from the front of it to the center. And that dimension is 3.97 plus 0 minus 23 thou. Specifically with the 300 blackout, two center measurement should be 3/10 or 300 thou. And then you can, that's including if you're using the shoulder shim. If you're not using the shoulder shim, you can take off the 23 thou, and that's 0.023 for placement of your dimple. All right, once you have the barrel dimpled, place your piston rod on your shoulder shim if you're at the 3.97, and place on your gas block. This should self-align once you tighten the set screw. And we have specific torque settings for these set screws. It is 56 inch pounds. If you go any more than that, you can strip out the head of the set screw. Once that is torqued, verify function. This should move free and smooth throughout this whole process. And once that is in place, you can verify your free play by inserting your BCG. For testing purposes, you do not need the charging handle. The BCG will go into battery, the same with or without. Ensure that your BCG is in battery. Push it ahead because the bolt spring will keep it pushed back, and then verify the free play in the rod, which is pretty minimal, but that's how you want it. If you have too much free play, it will act as a hammer and literally bend the rod after just a few rounds. And if it's too tight, you can have the same outcome.